A new CD, Back in Touch. And here's one of the songs on that CD, this one called Bright Star Polka.
Yeah.